Out it goes to Lee Dixon. Long ball from Lee Dixon. Smith will hold it up. Plays it square to Thomas. And Thomas goes inside Nicol. And Thomas is there. And Thomas has scored for Arsenal. In injury time, Michael Thomas has scored for Arsenal. A ball played through the gap. Thomas was there. He held off two challenges. Kept his head. By my watch, we are a minute and a half into injury time, and Michael Thomas may have won the championship for Arsenal.